As the housing and mortgage crisis seems to grip the country and the state of California is now taking aim at what it calls mortgage scam artists, companies that push homeowners and rather home buyers into illegal loans. And yesterday, the state shut down several of those operations. Today, KCRA 3's Chris Riva spoke with the state attorney general, Jerry Brown.
The luxury cars and expensive homes of Eric and Paulette Pony, a brother and sister accused of victimizing thousands of homeowners by pushing them into illegal loans.
So this is just outright theft. It's this guy and his sister, it reminds me of a Bonnie and Clyde, except instead of using shotguns, they're using documentation.
Jerry Brown says the two used high-pressure tactics, forgery and outright lies to sign people into illegal loans. They had several offices, like this one in Southern California, which have been shut down.
These were little scam artists. They're criminals. But the big guys who made hundreds of millions, they also should be brought to account.
As the mortgage crisis continues to grow, officials think this is just the tip of the iceberg.
But the big question is, how do we get at the big scam, which was manipulating people into buying what they couldn't afford with money they were never going to get?
The state's attorney general says all of those involved should pay.
I think the loose lending, where developers, lenders, mortgage brokers, escrow companies, and then the Wall Street financiers who bought all these mortgages, packaged them, and sold them to investors here and abroad, that is so big. That's really the big scam.
In Sacramento, Chris Riva, KCRA 3 reports.